I'm all about activity. I'm all about staying top of mind. That's the reason we market so much, right? No one puts out more content than we do because I want to be top of mind. The same thing with you guys though, right? You're a part of the Success Society. If you want your warm market, when they think about the word insurance, when insurance crosses their mind at some point in the future, who do you want them to think about? You want them to think about you. Well, you do that by putting out content. You do that by doing a random, crazy, big giveaway. Now, if I had given away $1,000 in leads instead of $60,000 in total amount of value, not as many people would have entered, right? Well, that single post has reached almost 8,000 people. It's had almost 300 comments. It's taken off because it's big, right? It's sexy, it's attractive. We boosted a little bit with an ad, okay? So that's why I want you to start to think about is what are some things that you can do in your business, some small things, whether it be for recruiting or sales, to where you can get the attention of your audience. Whether it be, okay, I want to sell, you know, or maybe it's just your warm market, okay? So where you're generating attention, you're giving something away. Maybe you can tie it back to your brand. You can tie it back to insurance. You can tie it back to something you do. That's one idea, right? You could also do it from a recruiting standpoint. Okay. You could also do it that you want to generate leads in your area for local prospects. I mean, I'm in the middle of coaching a guy. He's from Memphis, and he sells health insurance all over the country over the phone. I'm in the middle of talking through with him on some giveaway ideas to give away Patriots tickets when those are hot in Boston, right? Because he's from Memphis, but he sells over the phone. So he could be doing ticket giveaways all over the country because it's activity, right? Now, is a good lead that says, hey, you know, homeowners insurance and Medicare and property and cat, you know what I mean? Final expense, life insurance, all these different things. Is it a better lead then? Yes. But some agents don't have a lot of money and they come to us asking for ideas. They're like, hey, Cody, I have $200. What should I do? Well, you gotta get creative. I did the call nights every Monday night because it was all about being creative and generating the most amount of activity for the least amount of money. So I would take $200 and buy pizza and give away, you know, cash, sometimes not even that much. And I would walk away with 8, 12, 16, 20 appointments in a 2.5, 3 hour period every Monday night. So at the end of the day, it's all about activity. Most agents fail in this business because they struggle with activity. Most agents fail in this business because they struggle with being creative. Most agents fail in this business because they struggle with thinking outside the box, okay? So my challenge to you is to start to think outside the box, Wendell, all right? Spike, Nate, Mike, right?